के हुने यस्तै हो, पानीको अभाव छ। अब इनारमा मोटर लगाए 1 घन्टा पनि आउँदैन, पाहाडको पानी त अब बर्खा लागे पुग्दै पुग्दैन, कोही यता कोही यता कोही यता गर्दै सिँचाइ गर्ने एकदम, त्यसमा धान चार बिरुवाहरू सब मर्छ, भाडा तिर्नु परिहाल्यो।
For drinking and irrigation, especially in rural areas, is a big challenge. Especially in the hilly areas of the rural area, due to the geography, water is a problem over there. And the solution is lifting the water from the nearby sources. But that's also a problem because due to the lack of national grid everywhere in the rural areas, there is a lack of electricity, so they have to lift the water using either diesel pumps or the solar pumps. But diesel pumps are normally very expensive in terms of operating expense and its maintenance cost, whereas solar pumps are relatively cheaper in maintaining and operating as they run on solar energy.
See, that is very simple for installation, and if anything, this panel is very reliable. It's for 20 to 25 years. We don't need any maintenance for panel. If maintenance need, then it is only for pump. This pump also we can use up to maybe 2 to 3 years without any disturbance.
Irrigation facilities, and our solar pumps provide irrigation facilities to these farmers so that they can increase their productivity and then they can also improve their living conditions. So we request you all to support our projects so that we can help many farmers from Nepal to uplift themselves from poverty. Thank you.